Some new video tonight showing two men police say they're looking for following a gunpoint robbery in the Fordham Heights section of the Bronx. Police say that on June 8th, a man wearing a Yankees cap opened the door of a parked Honda Civic and then ordered the driver out at gunpoint. He then drove off along with the victim's backpack containing cash and two cell phones. Police are looking to question the man here wearing the white t-shirt and mask.